There's a doggy.
That's a good boy.
This is one of my.
There's a doggy.
Right here. I love little tiny dogs.
Oh, look at you.
That's my dream dog.
I told him I'd pay him if he let me test drive his car.
With this guy?
Yeah.
Hey, baby.
What'd he say?
Which I think is an implicit no.
Yeah, no, I understand. I'm almost taller than this car is long. Just saying. I don't think there's a good chance I can fit in it, even if I wanted to.
I'd make myself fit. I'd cut my legs off. No, he's about my size, my height.
Alright guys. We're out here in Charlotte right now. John's here, Alan's here.
You really don't want to be in one of these on a long highway trip. Kind of twisty roads, man, they're awesome.
Oh yeah.
That is so cool.
So it begins. All right, guys, we're heading out to our Albemarle. Oh, see if John can get in into the Mustang.
Oh, I'm recording you like this.
Oh, I'm not English.
What?
Do you speak gas pedal? Guys, we're up top of Morrow Mountain right now. It's pretty foggy, so we can't see a whole lot, but we're gonna stop, maybe take some pictures, and we'll be back on the road, I think. So we'll see what happens.
On the road again.
Can't wait to get out on the road again.
I might buy that car even though I can't fit in it.
Enjoy the fog here, it's very beautiful.
Hey, at least it doesn't have a ton of people like Boone did.
I was telling him, mine sounds like a 15-year anniversary hate marriage sex.
But like, if they weren't people and they were just two metal trash cans, just f***ing the shit out of each other. You can mute the video, right?
I can cut out the audio, yeah.
Just put some nice, like, music or something.
No, what I'll do is I'll just bleep out the cuss words and leave the rest. They can figure it out. Been easier for you to get out of
this. Does make it a lot easier, not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'd probably just climb out the entire back of the car. Yeah, let me know in about 6 months you decide you don't want the car anymore. I'll give you good money for it.
Back in the Mustang, we just got done at Morrow Mountain and we are heading to lunch. Should be pretty good. It's got a nice little scenic little cruise down the mountain here, and we'll be at lunch in no time, so we'll catch up with you then.
Oh, that's dope. Look at that. Dude, that's sweet as fuck.
Needs new suspension. Suspension's fucking done. I wanted one of those when I was younger, too. I thought those were really cool.
Well, I'm glad that Mr. Police...
Thanks for watching our Yuwari run. Please hit that subscribe button down below. Let me know in the comments what you guys think of John. Do you want to see more of him? Please check out our social media down below as well. On our Facebook, we got our upcoming events that you can join us on. We'll catch you next video.